Back, I'm Sci-Fi Master. World of Warships in the Tier 3 British battleship. Agincourt trying to do the Tier 3 premium, trying to get that out of the way for the week. And let's see who's down here in the lower levels. Oh, it's going to be a Tier 4 battle. That's going to suck. Okay. Let's go to the right. Who is it? Pop, 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 pop. Oski one, okay.
Battle starts.
And here we go. So live stream tomorrow, two times. Live stream on Thursday, one time. Standard live streams are 1 o'clock Eastern Standard Time in the PM, and it's 1800 UTC time for the world. Second live streams will be in the evening, 8 PM Eastern Standard Time, which is 01 the following day UTC time for those in the world. Because I have viewership around the world, I kid you not, which is exciting and humbling all at the same time. Alright, I'm showing my broadside. Unless somebody does something or sees something. Ooh. 2.5? He's turning, so I don't think that's going to happen. Yeah, he's turning away. Should have only done a 2. How about the Kuma, though?
Enemy battleship sighted.
Kuma is moving slow, yes? Let's see what happens there. Because he looks like he's just chilling. Just chilling and shots off. Yeah. Oh, that Kuma's gonna piss me off, isn't he? Well, let's worry about the Nassau. I don't think I have any anti-aircraft. So that's gonna suck. Be a smart player, not a dead player. Really overshot. Very interesting this side.
The ship is on fire. Problem solved, sir. The ship is on fire. I need help.
Because one, I don't have anti-aircraft, and second, I'm the only ship left over here. Oh, those were good hits.
Solved, sir. The ship is on fire.
Well, my rudder's stuck, so there's nothing I can do about that. Maybe I can take out the Nassau. Man, why is Tier 3 so tough, man? Guess I should have gone the other way. CV, you need to move before you get pinned. Just a suggestion.
The enemy is about to win.
Oh, never mind. They're about to win. Didn't see that they had 900 points. And that battleship's ain't gonna move from his little hiding spot. And he's not gonna risk going up against a battleship. Hey, bought us 10 more seconds.
about to win.
Really need to see about putting anti-aircraft on my Agincourt. There it is. Now it's game over.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
No. Definitely less than that. A lot. I don't know why he's not going out to Nassau, but anyway. Mute point. Game over. I have time for one more. Darn. Mr. Cunningham, we're going to put anti-aircraft on your ship, man. All right, on to the next.